Now I'm going to show you the first print Gego did. She made them on linoleum, living in Tarma. It's 53. She was playing around with technique, colors. It was subjects she saw, no abstract.
Gego allows her hand to do watercolors, to draw the people of the village, the houses, the views, the landscape, and to slowly transition from figuration towards geometric abstraction.